The purpose of this video is to show you how easy it is to export Confluence content and convert it to DITA documents using Oxygen's Batch Documents Converter. If you're unfamiliar with it, the Batch Documents Converter is an Oxygen add-on, and once installed, it makes it possible to quickly convert multiple documents of one type into documents of another type. This particular video will focus on the Confluence to DITA type of conversion. I have a sample Confluence space set up, and I want to export the documents in my space into DITA documents. I'll go to Space Settings and choose Export Space. I'll select the HTML format, then click Next. I'll leave it on Normal Export, and I'll click Export. Once complete, I need to click the Download Here link. This exports the Confluence content into a zipped archive. I've already unzipped it behind the scenes, so now I'll go to Oxygen. And I'll go to the Tools menu and to Batch Documents Converter. And you can see that there's quite a lot of different types of conversion possibilities. I'll select Confluence to DITA. In the resulting dialog box for the input file, I just need to choose the index.html file that I exported. And I'll select the option to open the converted files. And you see that it converted the content from my Confluence space into a DITA map with reference topics. Feel free to give the Batch Documents Converter tool a try for various types of quick conversions. This concludes this short demonstration. Thank you for watching.